the number of novel coronavirus cases in the national capital is on increase every day. To combat this virus, the Delhi government is trying multiple methods to get a hold on the spread of COVID-19. In this series, last week, Delhi CM inaugurated the country's first plasma bank at the state-run Institute of Liver and Biliary Sciences. INS team has visited the plasma bank to find out more about the functioning of the plasma treatment. Raghav Chadda, AAP MLA, who is looking after this project, told INS that the challenge they are facing at this moment is convincing people to come forward and make plasma donation. He said all those who have defeated COVID-19 are warriors, but they should come forward and become saviors by donating their plasma.
Therefore, a lot of effort is going into convincing the recovered patients, those who have fought the COVID-19 disease, to come forward and become saviors. At this point in time, there are warriors, and they have defeated COVID-19, to become saviors, come forward and save somebody's life. So we are in that process, we are trying to convince people, but yes, of course, as the Honorable Chief Minister, who is spearheading this project, pointed out that the number of donors is less than the number of donees, that those who want the plasma. So of course, I hope with more awareness campaigns, with the help of media, we'll be able to ensure that we have the right quantities in the bank at this point in time. We're doing fairly well, let me say this, that we're doing fairly well, and numbers in each passing day are increasing.
The donors at the plasma bank told INS that it's a privilege to donate plasma and save someone's life. They also appealed to recovered COVID-19 patients to come forward to donate their plasma. And they have also hailed the initiative of the Delhi government.
My prayer is that all people are out of COVID, they will definitely come and donate. There is no problem. And according to me, if we give, then we will save the country. And if we save the country, then we will continue.
It's a great
honor
and it's a great initiative by Delhi government that he is part of this.
While explaining the entire process of the plasma donation, a doctor at ILBS told INS that it's a tedious process and takes around 3 to 4 hours because a donor undergoes multiple tests before donating.
The process is quite long, that it is a tedious process. It takes time. It would take around 3 to 4 hours to do a donation. The reason being, prior to donation, we have to assure the safety of the donor, the patient who is going to receive the plasma, and that the plasma contains adequate antibodies. So all this testing has to be done, and this testing takes time. So once a donor comes, he's first registered, then he's counseled. During the counseling, he can ask any questions regarding this plasma donation, the process, side effects, the precautions, and whatever he wishes. And plus, the counselor will also ask questions regarding the health of the donor. Beyond that, the medical officer checks the donor, just the basic medical checkup, the medical history, and once the patient is cleared from these two cases, he gives his blood sample.
The Delhi Plasma Bank is the first in the country to store and provide plasma to patients of COVID-19. We have not got a vaccine for coronavirus yet. Till the time we do not get a vaccine, surely plasma therapy will prove to be helpful for the treatment of COVID-19 patients. For INS TV, Anand Bhatnagar's report.